just arrived. I was thinking she's a 1+9. Got me thinking that it...
Good morning, Desert Edge. Today is Wednesday, March 2nd, 2016.
And we're your anchors. I'm Sarah.
And I'm Ashton.
And you're watching DETV. Hope you guys had a great time at the Advisory Olympics.
I sure did. Prom season is finally here. Come March 16th on Wednesday at 6 p.m. to the Prom Fashion Show. Find out this year's in-season fashion. Tickets are only $5, and you'll have the opportunity to get special discounts on tuxedo rentals, dresses, makeup, flowers, limousines, and much more. In addition, we'll be raffling 2 prom tickets with the purchase of a Prom Fashion Show ticket. So you don't want to miss out. If you have any questions, feel free to contact Mr. Ortiz or any junior class officer.
Attention all AP students, all AP test money is due by this Friday, March 4th, in the bookstore. Desert Edge will cover the cost of additional tests when students pay for the first 2 tests. If students sign the AP contract and do not pay by this Friday, March 4th, they will be required to do the class research project.
Starting March 14th to April 30th, there will be an AP test tutoring available for AP students. Here, February is Random Acts of Kindness.
Margarito Hernandez turned in a cell phone after finding it outside.
Brianna Stevens gave Mr. and Mrs. Ortiz baby clothes on their due date.
Jasmine Douglas brought a gift bag full of books to Ms. Bateman's class for the classroom staff to read to their students.
Alexis Villarreal voluntarily helps students who are in Ms. Melillo's room for academic overtime.
Richard Ruda, almost every day at the end of his 4th block class, goes around and picks up any trash that has been left behind throughout the day.
Connor Shook and Janine Stevenson always takes up on themselves to make sure that the Chromebooks in Mrs. Mendoza's class are put back in the cabinet correctly and plugged in for the night.
Nikki Hill, Mr. Moynihan, had a coughing fit in the middle of class, and Nikki helped him out by reading the directions and an entire short story for the class.
If you're considering a career in automotive mechanics, visit the Arizona Automotive Institute representative in the cafeteria today during power hour.
Come watch the Desert Edge Jazz Band as they perform today at the Scorpion Arts Cafe. The Jazz Band will be performing in the Black Box during the second half of power hour. Come and show your support for these amazing artists.
If you're interested in trying out for prom or cheer team for 2016-2017 school year, come participate in the prom clinic today at 3:15 in the dance room. The clinics will help prepare you for the tryouts in April. For more info, please see Coach Tianson in the dance room.
Anyone interested in competing in the District STEM Expo for a scholarship, meet in room C4 today, March 2nd, during the second half of Power Hour. Well, that's all we have for you today, Desert Edge.
Have a great day.
And remember, we are Desert Edge. You just want my money.